Hello and welcome, I'm Brooke Royce, back at it again with another reaction video. Up next, we've got Chris Cornell performing a live cover of the song Nothing Compares to You on Sirius XM. The song was originally written and recorded by Prince in 1984. He ended up giving it to Sinead O'Connor, which turned out to be a big hit for her. The song was a special request. Big shout out to you, Jaded, and those many spirits for all of the copies. Thank you so much. Without further ado, let's get into Chris Cornell's cover of Nothing Compares to You. And yes, I did finally get my hair done. They thought it was funny too.
It's been 7 hours and 15 days since you took your love away.
Powerful voice.
I go out all night and sleep all day since you took your love away. Since you've been gone, I can do whatever I want. I can see whoever I choose. I can eat my dinner in a fancy restaurant. Nothing can take away these blues. Nothing compared to you. It's been so lonely without you here.
He's got this perfect voice for this sad song. Like, wow, I love his voice and these strings as well.
You. It's been so lonely without you here, like a world without a song. Nothing can stop these lonely tears from falling. Tell me, just reminds me of you. Went to the doctor and guess what he told me? Said, boy, you better try to have fun no matter what you do. But he's a fool, 'cause nothing compares. Nothing compares. Simons.
Strings.
All the flowers that what you planted, mama, in your backyard. All died when you went away. And I know living with me, baby, is sometimes hard, but I'm willing to give it another try.
Might have just been sitting here listening to that, but his voice was the perfect amount of emotion. The sorrow and the longing in his voice accompanied with the strings, the cello, and the guitar. I mean, it was just a perfect melancholy song that we can relate to. How many of us have had someone or something that we loved so much, and then one day it's gone, and no matter what we try to do to replace it, no matter how much fun and distraction like the doctor had recommended, nothing compares to that one thing that brought us so much love, enjoyment, happiness, whatever good feelings it brought us. Nothing compares to that. It's sad that Chris Cornell is no longer here to share his gift with us, that voice, that talent of his, that emotion he was able to express. But we're so blessed to have had it while he was here. Let me know what you thought about the song in the comments down below. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe. I'll see you in the next one. Until then, peace, love, and party on.